Hey everyone, it's Michele Bowman with eXp Realty, and this is your Market in a Minute. Today's Market in a Minute, we're going to focus on Providence, North Carolina. Providence, North Carolina is in zip code 27315. That is in Caswell County. It is about 7 miles north, just northwest of Yanceyville, and it is directly below Danville, Virginia. In Providence, North Carolina, there are zero coming soon properties. None. Not a one. So if you're interested in selling your property and you live in Providence, North Carolina, be it residential or land, please reach out to me. I would love to be able to talk to you with that. If you know of anyone that's interested in selling property that has property there, have them reach out to me. I'd love to speak to them. There is one active property, only one. If you're a resident of Providence, North Carolina, and you're thinking about selling, now's a great time because there's not any competition. There's only one active listing there. It's a two-bedroom, one-bath property sitting on 4 acres. If that sounds like something you're interested in, give me a call. Two bedrooms and one bathroom on 4 acres at $119,000 in Caswell County. Any day, reach out to me. I'd love to help you with that. There are no properties that are under contract in Providence. No due diligence pending, nothing. Nothing under contract. In Providence, North Carolina, one active listing. There's not a whole lot to say about that. If you're interested in two bedrooms, one bathroom with 4 acres, reach out to me. I'd love to take you up there and let's take a look at it. This is Michele Bowman with eXp Realty, and I hope that you have a great day.